he was 2 years old, he ran off. And they found him sleeping in the barn between two giant hooves of a Percheron stallion. She said that horse was protecting him, and nobody could convince her otherwise.
The Horse Whisperer.